Well, hello everybody, what's in the whole universe? I hope everything's fine. I'm a Russian man who brings value to my own experiences. And today we're gonna go to the place called Make Up Things for My Face. I mean that today I will be kind of in a cinematography thing, or maybe something like this. They will do artist work on my face, not in the way of makeup, I'm like a beauty and something like this. They will do kind of wounds, also a little bit of blood on my face and things of this nature. They will do a cinematographical thing to my face, and I'm a model today. I'm in the role of a model, like Jesus Christ, look at me, I'm a model. And maybe it will be good, I hope so. And today I'm gonna show you the process, maybe, if they will allow me to do this, like shooting video, then I will show you. If not, then I will share my experience after this day. Okay? Agree? I hope that you agree. I am agree with the rules, and you are agree too. It's good. We are agreeable people here. And it is a Moscow place when we are walking. Today I said a compliment to one girl while I was going on do you know where? On the metro. I said to her, hey, you look beautiful. She said, what? I don't hear you. And then I said again, you look beautiful. And she said, you too. And I said, thank you a lot. And it was good. It was funny. And it made a little bit of money and made it better. And today also I was writing during my what? I was in a suburban train and I was writing by my fingers and also by my these fingers. I was holding a pen and I was doing movements and making stories about Kira. Kira is a mad and some crazy girl, and also about our life, about linguistical language, I mean that linguistical personality, what is it, maybe you are asking, it is a term that people use to describe things that are, look, for example, I will teach you right now, teach you, yes, like a live teacher here, so now I will explain to you, what is the linguistic personality. Linguistic personality, it is the words, thesaurus, vocabulary, and the way how person uses them in specific situations. For example, you maybe heard about different types of comedies about like 10 years old people who are teenagers. And they sometimes use kind of funny things of virginity and kind of losing their virginity, and about penises, they speak about testicles, about some of the girls' organs, genitals, and things of this nature, you know, maybe. Some people, like Jesus Christ, I was a little bit scared of the person who was on the ground behind me. And some people use words of scientific stuff. If you will see like a mathematician, they will use, oh, it is the 1 plus 0 plus 2 plus 3, wow, amazing. They use this type of talk. And some people use kind of cool talk. They always like cool, and I speak only cool words. I always exaggerate my feelings. I always like, I'm the god here. And by linguistic personality, you can learn who is the person. A little bit, but Jesus Christ, red points. Jesus, I'm getting red. Okay, guys, I will be with you for 2 seconds, and then I off this video, and I will open my map and need to find the way where to go. Jesus, red things. Ah. Okay, I hope that everything will be fine. Everything will be fine. It is because of the weather. Hot weather makes me a little bit of with these things. Okay, let's find out. Thank you. I will show you the progress today. Let's go.
And here's the place where I should go. Yes, right now one person will get acquaint me, like he will he will say to the officers on the starting point that he's allowed to go inside. Okay, guys, we are waiting. Nice. And by the way, it is summer weather. Good. Тополиный пух. It is this flowy things. Amazing. Where is my lighter? Okay, pyromanic shows.
And do you know where am I, guys? I'm at the metro station Таганская. And do you know what happened today? Today happened that it was nothing of the of the makeup and things of this nature. Why? Why? Because today's the weekend, official weekend, and because of second, I mean, 12th of June is the day of Russia in Russian Federation, and we have kind of celebration, and today is 13th of June, and tomorrow is 14th, it is nice facts, everybody, and about these things. Because of the weekend, official weekend, the school is closed, in meaning of closed for visiting, without any of papers, like official paper that will be really super official, like from president or from some managers who are really higher in hierarchy. And that's why. And Today I didn't have experience of makeuping, but I had an experience of talking with a makeup artist who joined to us. She joined, his name is Alessia, and she said like, hey, when you do makeup, you kind of do the temporary, I don't know, creating shapes and things of this nature. I don't know how to describe this, but I hope you see this. You've seen somewhere, it is like makeup, but with a little bit different texture and structure. And where should I go? I will go to Курская station. It's this direction. I think so. So, no, it's not my direction.
Not mine.
But where is mine? Mine is opposite. Okay. And it was funny, at least. We were communicating with the officer who was sitting inside, like he was a guardian of the school, and also with the girl that considered to be, and she should be the girl who is sitting there. Good, amazing. And guys, I hope that you enjoyed this video. And I wish you have a nice day in Bruxelles daily, go forward, and you know, everything depends only on you. And even if some troubles will be, you can communicate with people, and you can make these troubles as learning stuff, and like speaking with like material for connecting with audience, if we can call it. Okay, it will be the... When I was I got acquainted with this girl who is a makeup artist. It is the nice thing that happened today. And maybe this is one learning thing that we appeared with. And so thank you a lot for everybody who was listening to me today. I feel a little bit shy when I speak near the people, real people, but it's okay. So I wish you have a nice day in Bruxelles daily, go forward. And by the way, this artist is a musician too. She played drums, and she said to me like what she was learning. I have learned it through our talk. Nice. And I shared to her nice mood, nice vibes. So it was an exchange of energy. So thank you a lot for watching. See you next time. You are good. Go forward. See ya. Bye-bye.